And then dry it out here on the flat air a little longer.